Okay, it's time for Quest for Semi-Glory. We're back to normal schedule and starting a brand new game. It's a brand new game. This is The Witness. This is Jonathan's Blow second game. You may recall he made Braid many years ago. A little Mario-ish platformer that was actually very critically acclaimed. I played it. It was great. And okay, The Witness. The Witness. I'm going in pretty blind with this. Which is pretty typical for me, actually. But I do know that it's a walk-around puzzler-type thing. Something to stretch the old brain muscle. So we'll see how successful we are here. I would ask, since this is a knowledge-based game, that spoilers are kept to a minimum, aka zero, unless I explicitly ask for them. Because it's just not fun if people are telling me what to do. Hey, Jihad Jones, how you doing? Good to see you. So this is actually the third game I am playing that was very generously given to me by Good Pal and General Good Stream Viewer Omega Weapon. So thank you. Thank you very much, good sir. You seem to like giving me these little puzzly puzzles, so I don't know what your plan is there. Either way, I guess we'll just take a peek around. It's very pretty. It probably looks like shit, though, on the stream because I am playing this on my four-year-old lappy, which is not cut out for many games, shall we say. So having a nice chill walk around is pretty good. Hopefully it won't set my laptop on fire, but who really fucking knows? I really should probably just take in this view for a little bit. It's very calm, very serene. Probably not going to be much shooty McShoot bangins around in here, if any at all. So I am sorry if you are expecting excitement. Oh, my shadow. I am looking like a normal humanoid fellow, but I cannot see anything else about me. Maybe there's going to be a mirror later on so I can take a look at how devilishly handsome I happen to be. Hey, Game Over, how you doing? Good to see you. Okay, alright, so we walked out of a tube thing into this beautiful garden-looking place. It's very pretty. Very vibrant colors. I like it so far. Frame rate's kind of shit because my lappy's kind of shit, so sorry about that, but whatever. Let's see what we got here. Got some cables laying around. We did a few little... Oh, somebody's got a nice outdoor couch. I could use a nap. Whatever. It's fine. Okay. Well, what do we got here? Looks like we got more mazy mazes. Testing my visual acuity. Oh, it looks like there's two endpoints here, huh? Okay, so that lights up one cable, which is way the fuck over there. How about we try the other one, though? I'd really like to... Can we, or do we have to, we have to redo the thing. Okay, that's fine. Let's, light up the cable that's closer to me. See if we can just find where that one goes. Blup. Okay, so that one leads down and around to... And that goes up over the wall. So let's try to follow that. Okay, yeah, here we go. Oh, all right, here we go. This is very pretty. I wish I could put this in higher resolution with, like, MSA up to 16 or 32x or whatever the max is. It's very pretty. Okay, so this leads here. Oh, I see. So in order to access this puzzle, I gotta find two other things. All right, well, let's start with that. Can I jump? I cannot jump. Can I run? I can run. Left trigger is run. Okay, good. Oh, so now we're back to here. Okay, good. There are also two things here. But we'll see what we can do. Oh no, I can start from two different spots. Let's just do a quick... It's not going to be that one. Let's do this one instead. Blip, blip, do, 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 down, up, down, right, left, up. BA start. Okay. We're good there, and that leaves one more for this big-ass door. Where's the other cable? Here we go. Oh, now we're getting complicated. Okay, so we gotta light that one up then. Which I'm presuming is from this one. Okay. Oh, okay, so we gotta light that one up. Which is from this one. Okay, getting complicated already. Good old mind balls are being stretched a little bit. Okay, so we're good there. Now we can do this one, which is blip, 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 blip. Okay, now we should be able to do this one. Okay, mind's eye. All right, got it. All right, now that third one should be unlocked, we should be able to get through that big ass door. Let's take a quick jog around the place, though. I want to make sure I'm not missing anything. Besides the other cable, which was here, yeah? Or no, this wasn't the one. It was the very first one I did, which was over this way. I think. Yeah, here we go. Blip, 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 blip. Which puts it up over there. You know what? Let's go open the big door first. I changed my mind. Because presumably after I open this door, then I can go back and swap that other one. Okay. Blue-doo-doo. Oh. Oh, yeah. All right. Okay. Very good. That one's done. Let's go swap this one while I'm back in this area. Hopefully it doesn't reclose that door, but I guess we'll find out very shortly. So I did the one up top, yeah? Or did I do the one on the bottom? I think I did on the one on the bottom. There we go. Okay. That powered down that cable, which presumably I hope did not affect this other door. It did not. Because I am le smert. Oh, I see. So with that thing in place, then you wouldn't have been able to do the puzzle, but it stays active. Very good. Very good. I like that. Okay, well, foliage out of my way. Sky is very simple, but it looks very pretty. A little bit artsy. I like that. A nice little serene path. You know what? Let's walk. Let's walk. We don't need to run. We're under no time constraints here. Well, except for tonight's session about 2 hours, but, you know, we might just beat the game in that time, so we gotta be a little careful. Alright, so we've got a path to the right. Oh, which leads to a very pretty area. Can I fall? I can fall, it seems. I probably don't want to fall, so let's not go there. Alright, looks like a different looking puzzle here. Oh, I see. Huh. Oh. Okay. I think I see what's going on. So if you go up too far, no. Hmm. Okay. Okay. Oh, black squares and white squares. I might beat the game. No, I wasn't serious with that. I know this is going to take me a long time. I'd be happy to get at minimum 2 weeks out of this, if not three. This seems like the kind of game I would ponder at for a little bit. Hello, Monger. How are you? Good to see you. Okay, so I've got a few little things here. How about, yeah, okay, I think I see where this is going at least. Let's get all these little Pac-Man dots before we hit an endpoint here. How about that? Oh, nope, that's not it either. Okay. All right, so let's try avoiding black squares. No, okay. Well, there's only one that it chasm altogether. All right, let's try this. Avoiding white squares? No. Okay, maybe we don't have enough info to solve this one yet. And maybe we do. Don't spoil it for me, please. We'll come back. We will come back to that. Let me just kind of take a mental picture so I know where I'm at. Okay, looks good. Let's see what else we got. We got some colored squares. We got a field. Okay. Oh, all right. I'm starting to see this now. All right. So it didn't like that. How about just straight across? Ah. Okay. Okay. So go between the white and black? Is that what I'm getting here? I think that's what I'm getting here. Go between the white and black and then straight on? Okay. Ooh. Oh, this is getting complicated. I don't know if I like this. All right. So between the white and black, double black is straight on and then over? No. Oh, I see. Okay. Between the white and black here, between the white and black there, and then straight up. Okay. Shit is everywhere, huh? Okay, all right. You know, that's fair. That's fair. That's fair. All right, so white and black, white and black, white and black, white and black, white and black. Aha! 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 Trying to pull one over on me. Ooh, this could be a little complicated, huh? White and black, white and black, white and black, white and black, white and black. It doesn't let me cross my path, though, does it? Nope, it does not. So, I need to go beep, blip, 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 blip. Okay. All right. Let's see what's going on here. Okay. Blip. So basically, whenever there's a white and black, I gotta turn to accommodate it. And then I can just go and do whatever the fuck I please. Oh, I've got to hit all the whites. Okay. All right. That's fine. That's fine. Blip, 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 blip. Blip, 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 blip. Blip, 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 blip. Dope. Intriguing. Okay. Let's give this another go. Blip, 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 blip. Let's go up here. Eh, blip. Yeah. Okay, so I've got to border all of them, except for this one, apparently. All right. These rules are making a little bit less sense, but that's okay. That's okay. That's okay. All right. So, blip, 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 neat, 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 neat. No, that's not going to do it. Okay, let's try it from this direction. Blip, 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 blip. Blip. Meh? Eh, alright. Okay. Oh, wait, no, that's the end. Let's go like this. Blip, blip. Yeah, blip, blip. Blip, 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 blip. Ow! Okay, wait, what are those? Black. Those are the black ones, yeah? Wait, stop blinking so I can see what color you are. Okay, so black ones. All right. All right, so they didn't like being surrounded on three sides. I guess I can't say I blame them. So let's go blip, blip. Blip, 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 blip. No, it didn't like that either. So only one side on the black ones? No, because this one was two-sided, it was fine. So we're gonna go back there, we're gonna go back there, we're gonna go back that. Ah! Ballsack. Alright, so it didn't like that. But okay, I think I got it this time. Around there. Okay. Blip, 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 blip. Yay! It looks like a curvy penis. All right, I don't really understand the rules of that one. So blah blah, going between the black and white all the time. Okay. All right, that's cool. Was that just a teachy-teach moment, or was that, did that actually connect to something here? Looks like it might have just been a teachy-teach. All right, we might have the info to go best that door. So let's go best that door. Okay. What we got? Okay, let's start here. No. Okay, so I think I have to hit all of them. Which is fine. I think we got this. Blip, blip. Well, this might already be a problem. Blip, 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 blip. Nit, 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 nit. Nit, 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 nit. Ooh, I gotta hit that one over there still. Okay. Down and around. Okay. And then... Oh, dear. Straight on through. That? Yeah. Oh. Ah, balls. I didn't go to a corner. I went to one of those things. All right. Oopsie. Okay, let's start from this one then. I gotta get to probably over there. So let's go blip, blip. Yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. Okay, that, that. That, that. Okay, blip, 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 blip. Oh, I think I see what's going on. I think I need to hit all the black hexagons too, don't I? Alright, well, let's play this out. It's fine. Blip, 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 blip. Oh, that's a bit of a problem. Alright, so let's start from here. No, I can't start from there, because it's going to fuck me over on that one. I think we have to start from here. Okay, I think I got it. Blip, 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 blip. Okay. Blip, blip. Okay, that looks good. Blip, 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 blip. Okay, we're looking good. Nit, nit, nit. Yeah, okay. And then blip, blip, blip. Oh, let's go up and around. Ah, balls! Okay, maybe we don't know enough about this yet. We've learned about the white and the black squares, but not the little hexy hexes, so let's come back to that. Oh, okay, we got a little gazebo-looking thing here. Well, not really, but whatever. Ah, here's teaching about the hexy-hexes. I'm gonna guess you gotta avoid them. You do not, you have to hit them. Okay. I get you. So I was right, you gotta hit them. Yeah, you gotta get them. Got it. Take another look at the black and white panels again after this. Yeah. I get you. Because we're learning about the little black hexagons. I get it. It's a teachable moment. Okay. Start. All right. Wait. Can I cross myself here? I cannot. Okay. Got it. Okay, I got it. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom. Boom, 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 boom. Blip, blip. Shtabams. They cancel all spoilers in case someone's being a spoiler monger. Oh, I don't know. That's not really a spoiler. I kind of already knew that a little bit. I kind of inferred what was going on. So that's fine. That's fine. I mean, come on. Hexagons here. The white and black squares before. Yeah, it's fine. That one's fine. Although, be a little careful about the spoilers. No spoilers, please. Let's see. Got it. Oh, I do not have it. Now I have it. Okay, and that's leaving only single line segments too. Okay. Is that leaving single line? It's leaving only straight line segments. Oh, except for that. Alright, so there goes that and that one there. There goes that one. Okay. Okay, so now, armed with the knowledge, and hopefully the ability to get through this sparse forest, let's go back and take another swing at that door. Okay, so we've got the blacky little black hexagon things, and we've got the white and black squares, which I think need to be bordered at least once at all times. Okay, let's start here. Let's go up and up and around. Don't forget to keep breathing. Oh, man. Come on, man. Don't tell me what I can and can't breathe. Okay, so we're good there. Good there. A dunk along this side. Okay. This might be all right. So dunk up there. I'm gonna cut through here just in case. Ah, balls! That looked good to me. Let's try that again. I think I might have fucked up the last little area. So that straight on through, which may or may not be correct. Let's go up and get these two down here and. Okay. All right. Straight through here. Seems okay. So what did I do? I took it all the way up and around, right? That doesn't seem correct. Oh, well, let's try. Boom, boom, boom. Ah, balls. All right. I know what the hexagons do. Let's go take a look at those other panels one more time. Let's see if I can't figure out where I'm going wrong here. Straight up, always take a turn to go between black and white. Whenever those black, just straight up black, go straight. Or straight up two colors go straight. Can I, like, reset this? So I want to see if this, oh, it wouldn't pan out because of that thing is over there. Right. Okay. Okay. Let's reset this then. Blip, 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 blip. Okay. And up. Okay. All right. Let's back up, do this one. I want to test a theory. Up, up, blip, 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 blip. Blip, 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 blip. That also works. Okay. So blanks have no effect. Okay, so I can't. Alright, I may have this now. I can't quite vocalize that, but we'll try it, and we'll see if I'm right. Oops, go a little farther forward, please. Thank you. Okay, so Probably the only one that makes sense as a starting point is this one here. Because the other ones totally fuck me over in getting everything else. If I started here, I have to go black and white. If I started here, I wouldn't be able to pick up both. If I started here, I wouldn't be able to hit both black and white, so it's got to be here. And if I start here, I have to go right to pick that thing, and I have to go right to pick that thing. Yeah, this makes sense. All right, blip, blip. Okay, that. Hit that, hit that. Okay. Go around, perhaps? Blip, blip, blip. Okay. Down and around. I'm going to go up and around here. I'm going to try not to border the rest of them. Then we have to go kind of down here. Oh, this is kind of ugly though, isn't it? All right, let's go up and... I guess I have to follow the edges of these things? No matter what? How about that? Hey, look at that! Oh! Nice! I don't quite understand the end part there, but that's fine. I feel smart. Ooh, what do we got? We got a lockbox. Lockbox. Lockbox, tell me your secrets. Oh, hello. Oh, that's a fancy ass box. I want me one of those. What do we got here? Can I pick it up? All right, so we've got a 7-hexagon dealio. Start at the top right, middle of the right-hand segment, and make a little curvy backwards. Well, no, curvy S, then backwards S on the way down. Okay. All right, committing to memory. By which I mean probably going to forget and need to run back here and look. That's all right. Okay. I would guess that's the first major puzzle. That made me have a good old think. I like that. Let's take a toddle up this hill here, see what we can see. Okay. Could I have snuck my way in? Is there a crouch? I don't think there's a crouch. I'm pressing every button. There's no crouch. Okay, that's fine. I guess it gives you a peek at coming attractions, I suppose. If you decided, nah, I don't want to get in that door, that's what you're missing. You're missing fancy lockbox. Alright. Can you point out when I missed something? Alright, well let's go with the Talos Principle rules here. If it's something super obscure that I would likely need to look up myself, or that I would need to spend months and months trying to figure out, sure, you can give me a very vague hint about it. Without saying what it was, yes, of course. If it's something that I'll find within the next, like, 5 to 10 minutes, no, then don't tell me about it, please. Oh, interesting. Okay, let's take a quick jog around here. I guess I haven't really tested if I can really fall off or not. I'm pretty sure I can. Oh, you're gonna make me toddle on this gate here? I can't fall off. Oh, come on now. Because that looks like something I should be picking up. Right there. Come on. Just let me walk across the gate. If this were any decent FPS, I'd just be jumping all over there. Alright, I guess I can't. That's fine. But there's another path over there. So I can't fall off, yeah? I cannot. Alright, so I can just run my Mario asshole all the way around here without risk of falling off. Alright, so now we're going on the other way around. Ooh, what do we got here? Huh? Ooh. So I can't pick stuff up, yeah? Whoever's putting these pillows outside obviously hopes it's not gonna rain. That would be some unfortunate pillow ruinage. Okay, so there's an empty rooftop for now. Doot, 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 Oh, can you let me get out over there? No. Oh. Okay. Got a giant ass glass tube, or some sort of clear see-through material. Could be plastic. It's like a metal frame, some triangles, some little squigglies up top. Am I gonna have to shoot a laser at this thing? Please say I'm gonna have to shoot a laser at this thing. Okay. So we can't really do... Oh, man, there's something over there, too. I can see it just out of reach. And the resolution is just low enough that I can't see properly what it is. Oh, wait. Oh.
I am standing on the threshold about to enter a room. It is a complicated business. In the first place, I must shove against an atmosphere pressing with a force of 14 pounds on every square inch of my body.
Uh-huh.
I must make sure of landing on a plank, traveling at 20 miles a second around the sun. A fraction of a second too early or too late, the plank would be miles away. I must do this whilst hanging from a round planet head outward into space and with a wind of ether blowing at no one knows how many miles a second through every interstice of my body. The plank has no solidity of substance. To step on it is like stepping on a swarm of flies. Shall I not slip through? No. If I make the venture, one of the flies hits me and gives me a boost up again. I fall again and am knocked upwards by another fly, and so on. I may hope that the net result will be that I remain about steady, but if, unfortunately, I should slip through the floor or be boosted...
Oh, subtitles. Yeah, that's probably a good idea. Sorry. Subtitles. Subtitties. Oh, subtitles, right.
Up to the ceiling.
Okay, there we go.
The occurrence would be not a violation of the laws of nature, but a rare coincidence. These are some of the minor difficulties. I ought really to look at the problem four-dimensionally as concerning the intersection of my world line with that of the plank.
I already kind of forgot what he was saying in the first half of that.
It is necessary to determine in which direction the entropy of the world is increasing in order to make sure that my passage over the threshold is an entrance, not an exit.
Okay, he's still talking. All right, sorry.
For a camel to pass through the eye of a needle than for a scientific man to pass through a door. And whether the door be barn door or church door, it might be wiser that he should consent to be an ordinary man and walk in, rather than wait till all the difficulties involved in a really scientific ingress are resolved.
Okay.
Arthur Eddington.
Damn it. It's like, okay, you done talking? All right. So I'm guessing I probably shouldn't have been able to reach this from this corner. Might be a little buggy bug there. That's fine. But now we know what that was. And thank you for the suggestion on the sub-titties there. That's a good idea. Wasn't thinking about that. Okay, so we've had our little splore here. Let's be on our way. How did I get up here? Aha. Alright, so I'm guessing whenever you see debris, it probably means there's something on the way here. Oh, this is the little thing I did before. Good thinking past me, opening this gate for me. Nice. Okay. Oh, can I get down here? Nope. Can I get down here? Nope. Okay. God, that's really pretty. Even at low res, it's really pretty. Ooh, we got another door. Okay. What do we got here? Ooh. Okay, this is the hexagons thing again. Alright, so I'm sensing a common theme here. At least for these. Boom. No probs. Next time, make it difficult. Ooh. What is this? A fallen panel, perhaps? Not interactive. OK. Okay, but there's a triangle in the lower right-hand square, and it's kind of busted up. Okay, all right. Probably go... Ooh, what do we got here? Oh, they're little voice recorder things. That's right, okay.
There's not one I would want to devote myself to.
All right, we're not going to stand around and listen to that. We're just going to keep moving.
Except for the Society of True Searchers, which has very few living members at any time. Mm-hmm. Albert Einstein, 1924.
Sounds like a smart guy. Oh, by the way, if you get bored watching me play this, like, ask me a question or something. If I'm not in the middle of a puzzle. Because since there doesn't seem to be, like, a whole lot of ambient music shit going on, it can probably be kind of dull to listen to all the time. Alright, so we've come out a door on the other side of this castle dealio. And besides, I'm just going to narrate what I'm doing here because it's, otherwise it'd be listening to a bunch of dead air, which is probably not fun. Okay, so we came out that door onto this path. Oh, we're on the other side of the door if I hadn't already opened it. Ha ha ha. Okay. I see. Get me a little turned around here. So wait, where was that door? I was over there. Okay. And there's the little puzzle with the white squares and shit. Okay, did we fully explore this area? Oh, come on, Lappy, don't fail me now. Alright, we were just about to enter the forest of pink trees, and I got distracted by something shiny over yonder. Let's see what else we got over here. Oh, I see another signpost with another puzzle. I like puzzles. Oh, wait. I see something else over here. Hmm. Okay. There we go. We got a little boathouse. And some very pretty stonework. And a cable that goes way the fuck over there. I'm guessing it is over here somewhere. Yeah. Alright, so that leads in there. Alright, let's go check out the boathouse. Oh, this is gonna be really bad for my memory next time, isn't it? Because I am constantly forgetting where I've been before. But I guess we'll just have to solve every puzzle that we come across so I don't forget. No fucking problem. Alright, so the cable leads into the boathouse. Oh. Ah, a little mirror action. Okay. Alright. I get you. We have a various, some collection of urns and vases. And very weird ones. There's a pattern here. I think. Okay. Alright, we'll file that away for later. Can I go for a swim? I cannot go for a swim. Doesn't like swimming. Got a hollowed out something or other. Oh, this thing isn't powered. Needs to be powered by here. Okay, this is where it's teaching me about the mirrored thing, yeah? Seems that way. Beautiful. A bit Rorschach-y here. Ooh, four of them, that's complicated. Oh, I can't get to that one. Interesting. They make you start. Oh, I see what they're doing here. Okay. Oh, it doesn't. Oh, I could have done either of them. I see what's going on. And this probably lights up the other one back there. Or it's not active yet because it's not powered. Because. Okay. Where's the cable for that one going? All right, so it's not lit up yet, but we got a nice little buoy going on there. Okay. All right, so what did we light up here? Ooh, pretty sandcastle. I always tried to make sandcastles as a kid. They never turned out. It was a fucking travesty, I'll tell you what. I envy people who can make proper sandcastles. Okay, all right, so now we're here. Bloop, 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 bloop. Nice. You're gonna make me do full crossover here. That's very pretty. I like that. Okay, that's doing something else now. Going back here. Oh, we got a little melty mouse going here. That's neat. How do you make puzzles out of ice? That's pretty cool. Okay. Can't go that way. Okay, can go that way. Let's go up. Oh, can't do that. All right. Jeez. All right, chill out. Chill. Let's go this way. No. One more. No. Up. No. Let's go over here. Aha. And then, we're getting a little droopy penis over here. Okay. No. Back it up. Go left and down and and left down there. Perfect. Oh, messing with my perception a little bit. You know what? Let's start with this corner. Yeah. Boom. Alright, that one goes back. Oh, that one goes back and out. What about this other thing? What about this other thing over here? That hasn't lit up yet, has it? No. Okay, that's fine. So we just lit this one up. Oh, I thought I'd missed a little connection down here or something. One, two, this looks like a number sequence here, but I'm probably being a bit obtuse about it. They're also at different heights. Or that one is, at least. What's your deal, little, crackly thing here? Can I push you down or something? It seems like it should be pushable. It really does. I'm clicking all over it though, and it's not doing shit. Are any of these other ones interactable? No. And no. Okay, taking a mental snapshot for this one. Because I probably have to come back. But now this other cable should be lit up, so we can just follow it on over. $4,500 just to extend my butt. I want to go back to that now. That was such a fun play with the fucking little butt word replacement. That was so funny. Because I'm super mature like that. Oh, what do we got here? It had like the little mirror thing going on, but there was no mirrored portion of it. So that's fine, I guess. Is this one not lit up then? Because it is not lit up. Ah, that's garbage. Maybe. Just maybe I don't need to... Oh, yeah, I probably do. Okay. So where the fuck is that one coming from? Alright, so that goes down here. That goes down around here. I doubt all this fucking wire is up to code. This seems really super dangerous. Maybe that's what I'm a witness to. I'm a witness to building code violations 20-fold here. Okay, so that one's not lit up. Okay. That one's not lit here. Ah! Alright. More mirrors. Okay, now we're mixing mirrors and hexagons. And now let's go up and down. And Ooh, fancy. Making me double back on myself all the time. Oh, that's not the right way then. We need to go... And... Up there. And then... No, that's not right either. Let's go like that. There we go. Now we got the room to maneuver. Oh, except I still fucked it up. Good work. Okay, this is the first mirror one that I'm not just powering right on through. Which is a good sign, it's a good sign. Let's try just like a straight up boom. Oh, that's not gonna... Well, no, maybe this might work. Boop, boop, boom. No, it's already doesn't work because I'm an idiot. Boom, boom. Ah, no, that's not gonna do it either. Okay. Alright, let's go up, down, around. Can't do that because I'm going to block my access off to that one. Up, down. Ah, you bastards. All right. You want to be fucking clever, do you? Won't make me feel dumb? All right. Yeah. Well, I just got to go a little further forward. Aw, you clever bitches. Then up and around. Ha. 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 Got you that time, though. Ooh, now we're getting a little asymmetric here, huh? Crap. No. All right, let's do this. Ah, aha. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, no. Back it up. I do need to go for that one first, however. Then we're gonna need to do this one. Then we probably need to do that. Nope, can't do that. So we need to go across. There we go. Damn it, I done fucked it, didn't I? Nope, we just need to go a little further. Alright, let's clear that one out and try again. We need to do this in not such a stupid way. Ah! No, I already done fucked it. Okay. We need to either need to go right or up. Let's go up first. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Ah. Oh! Damn it. Okay, no, that's not right. So maybe I need to go, huh? And ha, perfect. This is shit. Okay, all right, up, okay. And I need to go right to get that one, yeah. Then I either go like all the way right, which I can't do because I need to go up here, or down here rather, and then I need to go left to get that other one. And then I need to go up here, and here, and here. Yeah, we got it. All right. That took way longer than it should have. Boom. Okay, so then we need to go there. And probably all the way the fuck across. Okay, that one was really fucking easy and looks very pretty. Okay, so now toddle our assholes back over there. Is the sun like actually setting? Because that would be super rad. I don't think it is. Damn. Progression in this game is amazing. Yeah, agreed. It's a little harder and then it gets hard. Small logical leaps. Yeah, well, it's small logical leaps for now. It's not really logic. It's more like spatial reasoning for now. Okay, they're gonna... I see what they're doing here. So they're introducing little colors. Okay. Well done. Well done. Ooh, we're getting a little twisty twist over here, huh? Mm-hmm. And then the black ones, I'm guessing any piece can go through. Ooh, what do we have here, though? Oh. Now, wait a minute. If I try to... Yeah, I kind of figured that would be bogus. Ship, dip, ship... Okay. I can't cross over same colors. No, I cannot. If I do this here, that's gonna fuck me straight on over because I'm missing all those. Wait, what? Is it always the first one I select? That's, Okay, I got you, you crafty bitch. Ha! Ha-ha! Ha!
That's not gonna do it either, huh?
Boom. Crafty bitch. Oh, wait. Oh, I missed those other two up there though. Ha 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 ha. Oh, I missed that other one though, huh? Okay, alright. No, it's fine. Alright, you heading out, game over? Thanks for stopping by. See ya Wednesday, I guess? Since we're back on normal schedule here. Good luck at work. Oh, damn it, I missed that other one, too. Fuck. Alright. Set. Right up down there. Probably go up here. I have to do that. Ah, yeah. Blocked me off there. Okay, alright. Up, around, down. Up, round, up, there, oh, up, no, eat shit. Alright, that was a good one. Oh, they're lighting up different colors now, too, I see. Oh, it was a double cable. Interesting. Okay. All right. Let's give a good old jog back. A few more. Oh, they're getting fucking complicated here. No. Let's back it off. this way. All right, let's go this way then. Yeah, I'm gonna have to. Yeah. Ship. Nope. Okay, let's go back this way then. Ship. That's not gonna do it. Down and get this one. All right, let's start from this end. Shit. Blip. No, that's not gonna do it either. Well, shit. Okay, let's start here. Boom. Okay. This game could really use some music. Yeah, you're telling me. It's got this kind of white noise drone going on in the back, plus me flapping my gums. That's musical enough for you, isn't it? I'm sorry, there's not really a whole lot I can work with here. Like, if there's just like a faint tune, I'd sing it for you, but I mean, just isn't very entertaining, I'm sorry. Okay, well, what are we dealing with here? A lot of blues in this general vicinity here. But we've only got the two things. Excuse me. Ah, that one snuck up on me a little bit. All right, let's try this again. Go around there. Go all the way around up to the corner. Okay, and then that there. Ah, I've got it. Boom, 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 boom. Do, 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 do. I mean, I could throw some other tunes over this if you want. If that would help you out, make it a little bit more interesting. Except you have to tell me what you want, and I only have pretty much video game music, so your choices are a little bit limited. But I'm not sorry about that, because video game tunes are fucking rad as hell. Oh, no. No. All right, that one was easy. Ooh, making me have a few choices. Oh, the yellow's getting a little faded, too. Ha 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 ha, I see what they're trying to do here. Oh, jeez, are you serious? Come on. Come on, man. I can't see that at all. Ah, you fucks. All right. I see your game here. Oh, all right. That was a good guess. Okay. Boom. Okay. All right. I think I got the Jim Jams here. Just kind of got to mirror everything else. Ship. Oh, no. Except for that one. Boom. Ah, playing a little sneaky. Somebody needs to check this yellow connection over here. It's getting a little weak. Okay. How the fuck did I get over here? Ah, here we go. Okay, so we lit up the yellow cable, which presumably is this one here. All right, good to go. Let's see what you're doing. It felt like I traversed a lot of empty space to get over here, so I'm probably missing something. Let's take a quick jog back. Just in case. Oh, what's this weird little 2001 Space Odyssey obelisk thing doing here? I guess it's not really an obelisk. It looks like a hexagon. Or an octagon. Octagon. Almost looks like a stack of tires, which is very not environmentally friendly, whoever put these here. Also making a buzzing noise. Can't tap it. Can't interact with it. It's not pointing at something, is it? Eh, look, it's like a little condom. I'm so mature. Okay. All right, well, strange buzzing obelisk, we shall part ways for now. And which door did I just open? This one up here, yeah. Oh, there's another path down here, though. Oh, that's the path I took. All right, never mind. So I just went up here and opened this door. Okay, yeah, we're back on the tracks here. Oh, all right. What we got here?
One nature, perfect and pervading, circulates in all natures.
Oh, we got another
one
cable
reality,
down there,
all
though.
Comprehensive, contains within itself all realities.
Can I get down there?
The one moon reflects itself wherever there is a sheet of water, and all the moons and the waters are embraced within the one moon.
Doesn't look like I can get down there.
The
At least
absolute,
not from here. Oh, wait.
Enters into my own being. And my own being is found in union with theirs.
Let's go around that way.
The inner light is beyond praise and blame. Like space, it knows no boundaries. Yet it is even here, within us, ever retaining its serenity and fullness.
Aha!
It is only when you hunt for it that you lose it. You cannot take hold of it. Equally, you cannot get rid of it.
Jeez,
while you
a lot
continue
of pillows.
There, it goes on its own way. You remain silent and it speaks.
Okay, let's follow this around here, and then it goes across.
The great gate of charity is wide open with no
cross here, cross there. Aha! Perfect.
Young Cha Tashi, circa 700.
Yeah, I had no idea what that recording was talking about. Kind of figured it wouldn't be just a straight across thing. Let's give it the good old puzzly puzzle here. That mysteriously worked. How the fuck did I guess that? All right, you know what? Fine. That's fine. I'm not gonna question it. The same kind of deal going here. That's not going to be the same. It can't be the same solution. That would be fucking weird. Yeah, okay, that's what I thought. Wait a minute. Let's go back and look at this other one first. Ah, I see what's going on. That's clever. That's very clever. Okay, so wide. Oh wait, well, okay. I think I've seen it. Okay, so wide out, super tiny, short, middle, wide. Da da! Oh, environmental storytelling, sort of. Not really. Environmental puzzles. Okay. Oh, the hell. Okay. Oh, no, that one didn't match. That's not that one over there, is it? No, because this is there's another one. Yeah, there's another little teeny tiny one here. Oh, I see. Okay. Making you line them up a little bit. Just a little bit. Okay, so, all right, so maybe it's that one over there. No, let's get it lined up so I can see a little bit. So, yeah, little tiny, little big ass one. And then, little tiny, there. Interesting. Okay. Trying to throw me off the trail a little bit. Just gotta take a look-see on some of these here. I guess there's at least one more over here, yeah? Yeah, okay. Oh boy. So what's the next logical construction of these stone thingy-dings here? 2, 1, 2, 3, you think? 2, 1, 2, 3. Nope. How about 1, 3, 3, 2. Nope. How about... Wait, no, this is the one I just used, right? No, I used that one over there for that. That was 2, 1, 3, 2. And those ones I already used, okay. So, what's the angle over here? 1, 3, 3, 2, it looks like. 1, 3, 3, 2. No. Hey, Omega Weapon, how you doing? Good to see you. Thank you for giving me the witness here. It's really fun so far. It's very puzzly. Which is good and bad, sort of. Because it's making me feel a little dumb sometimes. Alright, let's take a look here. Well, got a big old penis rock over there. But it's telling me 2, 3, 1, 4 for the last one, or 2, 3, 1, 3. But that one's telling me 2, 1, 2, 3. Okay. I haven't started swearing yet. Oh, don't worry. Give it time, my friends. Give it time. What did I just say now? 2, 1, 2, 3. Damn it, you're making me lose my place. 2, 1, 2, 3, which I think I already tried and it didn't work. Okay, let's take one more look and not let me get distracted this time. 2, 1, 2, 3, I tried already. Two, one, two, three is the same there. Or maybe it's 2, 2, 1, 3. I mean, there's only so many combos. I could fucking brute force my way through this one, I think. Oopsie. What did I say? 2, 2, 1, 3. 2, 2, 1, 3. Nope. How about 1? How about... Okay, so I guess it does really line up on the grid. I wasn't quite sure about that. But now I am somewhat positive about it. Okay, now I've got to look behind this, I think. No? Crap. Now it doesn't line up with shit. Oh, boy. Okay, well, actually, no. We kind of got it lined up a little bit. A little bit here, you think? 3, 2, 2, 3. 3, 2, 2, 3. Dope! Alright. Oh, I'm sorry, it's 3, 1? No. 3, 1, 1. Oh, wait. 3, 1, 1, 2. I'm an idiot. 3, 1, 1, 2. Dope! Ah! I think I'm looking at the wrong grouping of rocks here. Let's try looking at it the other way. Hey, look at that! That looks like something. I can't do it from here anyways. Okay, we're looking at 2, 1, 2, 3. Just gotta get a new perspective. 2, 1, 2, 3. Oh, look at that. That's clever. I like that. So what the fuck did that do? There's no little cable leading away from this one. Or maybe it backfeeds it somewhere? Crisscrosses over there. Okay. Crisscrosses way the back fuck over here. Oh no, I had that one lit up already. Well, son of a bitch. All right. Did that other thing light up over there? I feel like it should have lit that thing up over there. Let's take a quick jog back. I wanted to check on it anyways. What was I going to do before I got distracted by the side path? I think I was going to go up here. And then I discovered shit wasn't on or something like that, yeah? Alright, well, while we're up here, I guess. Yeah, that seemed a little bit too easy. Alright, Omega Weapon, see you in a bit. Got about, I'd say about an hour left tonight before I just totally implode on my own brain cells here. Just need a little thinky juice and we'll be good. Okay, I have a feeling this is going to be mirrored across, probably. So blip, 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 blip. Blip, 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 blip. Okay. So up to right one, down two, and then kind of squiggly up from there. Up to left one, and squiggly up from here. Dope! Ah, squiggly to the left-hand side. There we go. Okay. Oh, memories. Okay. Left. All right, so side down, side up, opposite, and then kind of squiggle. Okay, side down, side up, opposite, and then squiggly do here. Nice. Okay, oh, ball sack, are you serious? All right, well, this is the only one I can really start with. Shit, shit. Shit, shit. Yeah, down and up through. Okay. So side down, side all the way up, side. Okay. Well, we'll figure it out. Which one was the start? The right hand side is the start. Okay. With the is it side down, side down. Side down, side all the way up. Side most. Wait, what? I think it's the other way. Side up, side all the way down, side mostly up, then blip, blip, blip. Yeah! Fucking mirroring it on me, you little shits. Alright. And then boom jams. Uh, Where the fuck is that gonna shoot? I mean, that seems mechanically sound, honestly. But, whoa! Fancy! Man. I gotta figure out who built this shit. I want some of this. Obtuse-ass puzzles shooting laser beams at something on a faraway hill? Fuck yeah. Count me in. Alright, that's cool shit. That's cool shit right there. Okay, I'm pretty sure I've exhausted this little peninsula of le puzzles, because I cannot walk any further. And everything is all glowy. Unless there's like a tape recorder or something I missed, or if I need to go fishing at some point. Which there doesn't seem to be any wildlife, actually, I've noticed. It seems a bit lonely around here. I mean, there's you know, trees and foliage and crap, but no birds, no insects, no fish, it seems, no other animals. All right, let's go back to the boathouse. I want to see if that's now lit up. Over here. Okay. Well, everything is fucking lit up like a gosh dang Christmas tree. Or holiday tree, whatever. Whatever you happen to celebrate. So let's see what we got. Got cables going every which way here. Is this lit up? It is not. Shit. Hey, Mr. Gecko, how you doing? Yeah, just beginning. We're about an hour and 20 in now. Hour and 15, something like that. So not much progress has been made, but we're getting there. Okay, so this thing isn't lit up yet, which means... Wait, what does it mean? okay. There was this crazy pedestal thing that seems like it should be, you know, pressing down or something. This is still making me very suspicious, honestly. But, we'll see what happens here. Hey, Shane, how you doing? Alright, we'll come back to this. Don't move, you... What would this be considered, a vase? Don't move, you fucking vase. I'll be back for you. Alright, so boathouse is no-go right now. Wait a minute, can I go down here? No, nothing there. Nothing over here. There is that little buoy out there. Which seems like it might also be something. Take a quick peek around the workshop here, make sure there's nothing I'm missing. Oh. Oh, can I open this? Ah, damn. Can't open that. And we got panels. We got old sand castles. Well, a sand castle and three other piles of sand. And we've got a buoy. That's just shaking in the breeze or the waves, whatever. Okay. Oh, no, that's just the thing. I thought that was the cable that was going to this thing. Is there any way for me to see? No, it doesn't look like it. So I can't trace where this cable is coming from. Just go. Wait a minute, what's this? It just kind of disappears into the ether here. Looks like it might go underwater. Alright, well, we'll be back. We'll be back with that. That's fine. Lots of time. No rush. So we shot a laser over to some mountain over there, which I'm guessing is probably the endgame area or whatever, if you could consider it that. Still haven't figured out what this buzzing stack of octagonal tires is about either. Not pokeable. Sure that means something too. Okay. Oh. What's this? Oh, it's just a rock. Damn it. Getting all excited about a rock. Ooh, there's another one. Piece of candy. Piece of candy. They seem to be strewn about rather non-chaotically, though. Yes, I am trying to play through this blind, so I'll remind everybody again, please no spoilers. No spoilers unless I explicitly ask for help. Because this is a puzzle game. This is a little puzzle. I think most other people in chat have actually played this, so I'm sure they're just fucking yelling at their screens like, you fucking idiot, go over there and press this thing or whatever. Okay, we got some sandcastles. We got a not quite a monumentish thing. Lots of sand. Lots of sand. Some bricks. Water. Ooh, that seems like it'll be a thing down there. It is not a thing yet. How about it? Yeah. Alright, we got a little neat little stairway to nowhere. It's very pretty. Are the clouds actually moving? They're not. Very pretty. Oh. Oh, looks like we got something over there. Sure there's nothing hiding down here. Weird little diamond ass pattern. Okay, so we got a little symbology here. It looks like we got waves or sand dunes. Looks like some stone steps or whatever and a little sun figure. And then, of course, the sun up in the sky. Okay. All right. Oh, what's this? Oh, got a little sailboat. Okay. Praise the sun. I would do the gesture, but I can't really see my own body. Only my shadow. Where'd it go anyways? Ha! Oh, there it is. Okay. All right. Well, file that away for later. Oh, looks like we can get down to the shore. Okay. Let's go do that. If I could get down this minor outcropping. Come on, just take a little hop. You're not gonna break your legs. There. Okay, fine, I'll take the stairs. Okay, another little obelisky type area. Little stairway. Okay, oh, we got a little door. Okay, anything else around here before we go in the mysterious bunker of doom? Ooh, what's this? It's nothing. Balls. All right. Well, maybe there's something hidden there that I'm not yet seeing. But for now... Oh, we got some different shapes here. Ooh. This is interesting. Okay. I do not have the information to solve this one yet, do I? So let's just draw a pretty picture. A pretty ass picture. Oh, that's pretty good, actually, but not quite correct. There. That looks like a nice picture. Oh, me. All right. We'll come back to that. That has some little Tetris-y shapes in it. I got some rocks. And it kind of looks like a butt crack. Alright, we got some more rocks. More rocks. Oh, what do we got here? Alright. Hey, this looks like that other panel from before. Oh, this one's actually active. Triangle pointing left, so I'm guessing I can't turn back on myself? Why the fuck did that work? Come on now. Alright, that didn't work. Oh, I get it. It's probably like a little one-way thing, so I can only go left, right? When I'm crossing that thing. Let's do a little test. Let's do a little testy test. I'm not even gonna bother with that joke. Never mind. Forget it. Alright, so if I could do it like that then too. Okay. Achievement unlocked. Man, if those were achievements, I'd be fucking swimming in achievements. Okay, so we've got a little triangle pointing that way. You can't... Alright, okay. That's probably good info to have. However, I don't think it helps me right now. And then we got this Tetris-ass door over here. Which has no triangles, only hexagons and little squares. There's some hollow blue ones and some solid yellow ones. Okay. We'll have to come back to this. This little lost-ass looking bunker here. Or no, it looks like a shipping container of some nature. How the fuck did they... Were they just, like, driving a boat and said, fuck it, full speed towards shore? That's what I'm gonna use as my headcanon, because that's exciting. Alright, so we got a little bunker down there. Oh, we got more of the sunshiny stuff over here. Okay. Yeah. Okay, so here's that little... sundial-y looking thing. Oh, hey, we found a little something.
I maintain that the cosmic religious feeling is the strongest and noblest motive for scientific research.
I'm guessing these little tapes don't only have any bearing on the puzzles. That's my guess right now. And above all, that's just like deep philosophical crap that I'm just going to be talking over.
Theoretical science cannot be achieved. Are able to grasp the strength of the emotion out of which alone such work, remote as it is from the immediate realities of life, can issue. What a deep conviction of the rationality of the universe.
Also, I would love to have this guy's hearing. That tape recorder is all the way over in bumfuck nowhere, and I'm still hearing it clear as a bell. In this world, it's fucking great.
Kepler and Newton must have had... to enable them to spend years of solitary labor in disentangling the principles
okay,
of
we
celestial
got some,
mechanics.
Got some shadows here. I'm gonna try to be pretty aware of my surroundings, just in case this makes a difference.
Easily develop a completely false notion of the mentality of the
doesn't look significant so far.
Skeptical world have shown the way to kindred spirits scattered wide through the world and through the centuries. Only one who has devoted his life to similar ends can have
a vivid
realization of what has inspired these men and given them the strength to remain true to their
purpose. Can I climb around here? Aw, come on, man.
It is a cosmic religious feeling.
Making me excited for a little secrets and the stonewalls me. Ha, get it? It's stone, that's kind of like a wall. Well, that was actually a pretty bad joke, sorry.
Scientific workers are the only profoundly religious people.
Oh,
Albert
okay.
Einstein, all right. 1930.
Okay, that's the second little passage from Einstein that we've had so far. So put a tick in the old Albert column. Lots of rocks, a big old craggly tree that looks probably pretty dead. Oh, wow. All right. Okay. Oh, we got a little hydroelectric dam over there. Good old clean hydropower. Oh, that's very pretty. Strong winds. Another boathouse. Little railroad track of some description down there. Rocks. Holy shit, I would have loved this place as a kid, just climbing over rocks and shit. Really super fun. Hell, I'd love to go to a place like this now. Just climbing all over shit, it'd be a lot of fun. A simple little physical pleasure going on. Alright, stairway. Let's go down the stairs. What do we got here? Oh, it's not on. Okay, so we've got one across there. And one coming from a mysterious place, probably going down, straight ass down. Oh, you're not gonna let me go down from here, are you? You little bastards. Just kinda sneak through. Hop the fence. You got health insurance, don't you? Damn it. Okay, so this leads over to here, so I can't get anywhere else from there. That's fine. Let's go down here. And this place has, like, tetanus written all over it. All this fucking rusty ass looking metal. Alright, so here's one of the cables. Ooh. Alright, let's get distracted and go down here. Like, what the? That sounds like a metal stairs, but it looks like stone. Okay. Whatever. Breaking my immersion. That's okay. That's all right. Ooh. Ooh. Hinges on both sides. No, that must be the latch. I can't do anything with it. All right. Up the stone metal stairs. That's fine. Ooh. The real endgame is tetanus. Well, if that's the case, I probably already failed. Okay, some branches and shit. Can't go any further from here. All right, great. I don't know. It sounded really echoey, like, which makes sense. Okay, yeah, I guess that is stone. That sounded metallic the first couple times. But maybe you're right. Maybe it's just like super hard soled shoes or something. How much you want to bet that's significant? Oh, wait. It's just kind of weird. It's kind of weird lighting. Never mind. Bet retracted. Alright, so what was I doing? I was following a cable. And it kind of disappeared into that building. tap dance shoes. He's just dancing all over the island, huh? You know what? I can't fault him for that. Ooh, okay. We got some little Tetris-y symbols here and a little... What the fuck that is? Propeller? But it is locked. By one cable, which goes all the way the fuck over there. And one cable, which is... down probably near that boathouse. Okay. Alright, let's see what we can see here. Oh, that looks active. Just toddle our assholes down there. Oh, that's very pretty. This is super pretty. Okay. Okay. Oh, we've got another little mystery box here, the thing that opens up. This looks like the other thing that opened up the shooty laser. Where was that thing? There. It's probably the laser here. That makes sense. Alright, I did see one other thing I wanted to look at before we head down, and... go visit that dam. Go visit the dam. It was over here, I think. Oh, well, I see a panel there. Alright. Just out of my way, bushes. Ah, balls, come on. Okay, it's just on the other side here. Undo latch. Undo latch. Come on. This is literally something you can kick open. Ugh, or just hop the gate. It's called the witness, not the play everything by the rulesness. Oh, here we go. Oh, no. Ah, shit, that's not powered either. Alright, where do you come from, my friend? Oh, alright. Where do you... Aha! Ooh. Oh, okay. Okay, I remember seeing a screenshot of this one. Maybe it wasn't this one exactly, but it was a similar puzzle. Something about the tree branches. Yeah, okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Branch 12. That's 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12. Ha! I can count. Blip, 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 blip. Cha-ching! Oh, boy. Okay, so now where the fuck did this one lead? Aha! Alright. Now, just gotta get a new perspective on things. 2, 4, 6, 7. 2, 4, 6, 7. Oh, now they're starting to cross over a little bit. You cheeky fuckers. Alright. 2. Oh boy. 1. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, it looks like. Oh, you're gonna make me redo that shit? Oh, you... Oh, you little bitches. All right. Okay. All right. You know what? That's fair. That's fair. I was being an idiot. I deserve to be published. I deserve to be published. Woo! I haven't had that much to drink tonight. Okay, where the fuck was the first one, though? Son of a bitch. Alright, here. No. That's right, it gets lost in the brush because I can't see shit here. Oh no, it just backs me out. One. Okay. Wait, that wasn't the first one, was it? No. Okay, so just back me back one there. Okay. It's fine. Alright, let's give this another good count here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Wait, it's really hard to tell which one is which here. Okay, so it's kind of got a gimpy thing on the left there. So 1, 2, 3. You know what? I'm doing this the wrong way. Left, right, right, right. Left, right, right, right. Yeah, see, that's much easier. What am I doing introducing numbers into this shit? This is about trees. Yeah, there we go. See? Look at the gate. I could have just jumped the fuck over. Alright. Left, right, right, left. Left, right, right, left. Oh! Oh, what? Is it opposite? I bet it was opposite. Okay. That's fine. Far back do I have to go? Left, right, right, right. Okay. Is left, right, right, left on low. If I look at it this way, it's right, left, left, right. Right, left, left, right. Yeah, alright. Fucking reverse shit on me. Alright, which one just lit up? It was this cable, yeah? Yeah. Oh. Oh, there's no apple here. Oh, what do I do? Or am I looking at the wrong tree? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. No, this is the tree here. Can I shake it? Shake, 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 shake. Oh. Three, six, two, 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 2, 4, 7, 2, 1, 2, 1. I think I'm seeing a pattern here. So 2, 1, 2, 1. Damn it! I'm not that clever. Okay, that's fine. At least it keeps my previous answer highlighted for me. That's very kind of it. All right, let me have a little thinking juice first. Ah, that's good. All right, well, what are we looking at here? What are we looking at? The apple was inside me all along. Oh no, get it out. I don't want an apple tree growing from inside me. I used to believe that, like, super hardcore as a kid, if you ate, like, an apple seed or something, it would start growing inside you. Freak me the fuck out. Okay, so we got 2, 1, 2, 1. 2, 1, 1, 2. What's tonight's thinking juice? I've got a little bit of white wine tonight. A little bit of white wine. It's pretty good, but it's not made for slamming like my normal drinks. So I gotta be careful not to slam it, because that'd be a bad idea. Alright, so what are we looking at here? What kind of pattern are we seeing? Got the diamond. Got the other diamond. Kind of the only one that doesn't match it is this little cranky fellow right here. And I was incorrect. Okay. Oh, can I do this from this odd-ass angle? I sure as fuck can. Oh, I hope I remember which one it was. Yeah, okay. Alright, that's good memory right there. So, what the fuck? Because it wasn't referring to this tree here, was it? 1, 2. Oh, maybe it was referring to this little craggly fucker. Oh, no, it wasn't, because there's a double fork there. Never mind. Alright, let's take a... Wait a minute. If you tell me... Oh, okay. I was about to say, if you tell me it's just fucking right in the middle of this first asshole crack right here, because of the bright ass pink tree right behind it. I'd be really PO'd. All right. What else do we know about this tree? Not a whole fucking lot. There's a few busted ass branches. Which is the little stubby ones in the puzzle, but I suppose I could just brute force it. That would be kind of stupid, though. All right, what's the deal with this other pink-ass tree back here, though? Like, this seems really out of place. This is a bit of a chin scratcher. Alright, let's see. Yeah, it's kind of lit up like right in the crotch of this one here, but doesn't necessarily seem to mean anything. It's probably not any of the busted ass, well, the busted ass branches don't show up here. What else about this pattern am I missing here? Two on the outside are the same. These ones here are not quite the same. These ones on the inside are kind of the same. The only one that's kind of missing is this little fucker right here. And this little fucker right here. Or no, this one's over here. Stuck on this one for about... It hasn't been 10 minutes on this one, has it? Jesus, time flies. I'd say 5 minutes. Maybe 10 minutes seems a little long. And it wasn't just like in the little crotch area there. Because that's not an endpoint. So what else do we not know about this? They seem to match, blah blah blah. That's three. See, my mind keeps wanting to go to like binary numbers, but numbers was incorrect for the first like three or four of these, so my inclination is not to go numbers again. But the other ones that are missing is pretty much, is it this one here, which I think I tried and it was incorrect, or this one here, which I think I tried and was incorrect. Yeah, okay. Okay, let's have a little bit of a think about this. Let's have a little walk around, too. And that's when I went to Lumberjack. Hey, you know, these smart-ass trees. They think they're better than me, but you know what? They're not. They can't fucking wield an axe. Alright, maybe I am looking at the wrong tree here. That could be the dealio. It sure doesn't seem that way. So maybe it is that other tree that's back there. But I tried the little single popper, didn't I? And it wasn't it? There's no, like, subliminal arrows in the leaves. Looking at it from the other angle doesn't help. There's no apple-ass apple in the branches. Nothing on the ground. There's no, like, little owl hole in the trunk of the tree. Some cartoony-ass owl poking his head out and saying, "Who the fuck is this dumbass? I can't figure out this puzzle." Damn it. Fuck out of my way. All right, so let's take stock here. There's 1, 2, 3 busted ass branches. 1, 2, 3 Okay. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16 I mean, I guess I didn't try the other end of this. No, that was incorrect. Huh. Okay. Well, that wasn't right. Anything else? Wait. Hold on a second. Can I just wanna see what these branches are? I don't think I can see those. That's way too fucking dense. Alright, well. Okay. Alright, I think I'm seeing this here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 Let's try number 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 Nope. I was thinking because the foliage was kind of, like, missing right on number 5 there. I guess that was an incorrect assumption. Hmm. 1, 2, 3 Let me take a quick look at these other ones. Okay. Let's take a look at these past ones. Maybe I'm missing some pattern here. That was... no. No. Alright, let's back it up even further. Wait, what the fuck was this only? Oh, there. It's like, no. No, that's not any fucking help. Okay, well, is this the first one past the gate that I'm dicking around with here? No, it's the second one. Yeah, you guys keep your kibitzing there. Keep kibitzing. Don't worry about it. This will be a little bit. I'm gonna try to jar the old noggin to figure this out. And the old noggin has seen better days. This one was reversed, wasn't it? Yeah. That one was reversed and it's got a full fucking set of whatever. Oh, wait a minute. Maybe this one is also reversed. Although, no, it's got the little gimpy branches in the right spot, I think. Or no, it doesn't. Ah, it does not have the gimpy branches in the right spot, does it? Oh, you clever bastards. Okay. Now, how does that help me, though? So maybe I'm still right about this. Okay, so I said it was 5, yeah? No, well, wait. No, those branches aren't gimped in the right spots, are they? Number 3. Oh, balls. Alright, Alright, so let's just do it this way. Which one's gimped out here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 is gimped out. So 5 from the right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 Okay. I guess that makes sense? That's a bit of a stretch there. But okay. Okay, I guess it's fine. Did I do that one like totally bass backwards? I don't really get that a little bit, but it's, you know, whatever, it's fine. It's fine. Alright, so now this gate's open. Got a little apple. Oh, hey, you can find something to eat. I would like something to eat. Although, who knows how long this apple's been sitting here. It looks pretty fresh still. Let's see what we got. It was the only one that was gimped on the tree, but not on the puzzle. Oh, okay. I thought it just looked reverse to me. Interesting. Okay, well, you know, I got it. That's the important part, right? Ah, that's good. All right, what do we got here? We got a little drawing. Someone's way better at art than I am, but you know what? That's not a shock. All right, so why did I toddle my asshole up here for? We got some bonsai trees going on. Hello, Scald. How are you doing? Why did I come up here? I feel like there was a wire leading up in here. Oh, maybe there's another like little recording thing. That could be. Let's look around a little bit. There's some drawings of a couple hearts, lungs, neurons. Okay. Oh, the windmill. That's why it came up here. But it didn't get me into the windmill, did it? It got me to the back of the windmill. Okay. Okie dokie. Well, that was a fun little diversion. Alright, so I can't, like, hop out here, right? Did it light up something else? I know it opened the gate, but it didn't. It didn't, like, lead to somewhere else, did it? Just to the gate. Okay, well, that's fine. We'll take a jog out. I want to go over to that windmill. Let's see what's up with that badass little thing. Alright, here we go. Oh, do I not have enough info for this one yet? Well, Blit, 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 blit. Looks like a windmill. Okay, I didn't think that was actually going to work. But that's fine. That's fine. You found the hearts, I need the stars, horseshoes, clovers, and blue moons. Don't forget the pots of gold and rainbows and the red balloons, man. Come on. Gotta do the full thing or don't do it at all. Ooh, what do we got here? Ah. Okay. Oh, wow, this looks very rickety. Good thing I can't fall off anywhere. Looks like there might be some sinister shit going on back there. I don't know if I want to be a witness to that. Oh, but we got a screen over here, so that's good. Oh, we're back to this now, huh? Okay. Let's see if this works. Let's see if my understanding holds true here. Blit, 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 blit. Eh. Okay. Oh wait, what? Well, why the fuck did that one work? Come on. Didn't I do that the first time, or did I not cut off that other one down there? That actually could be. Okay, never mind. Fuck it. Fuck it, it's fine. Oh, I gotta remember what this is now. It was like some backward ass S bullshit.
Well, that's no better a solution than any of the others, is it? So, in the end, have we learned anything from this look at why the world turned out the way it did?
I don't like this guy's tone.
It's of any use to us in our future. Something, I think. That the key to why things change is the key to everything. How easy is it for knowledge to spread? And that in the past, the people who made change happen were the people who had that knowledge.
All right. They were. I hope you don't mind. I'm going to drink through your little soliloquy here, bro.
Today, the people who make things change, the people who have that knowledge, are the scientists and the technologists.
I'd share some with you, but you're just a man on a screen with a British voice.
What about the Beethovens and the Michelangelos? Let me suggest something with which you may disagree violently.
All right, violence enabled.
At best, the products of human emotion, art, philosophy, politics, music, literature, are interpretations of the world.
Yeah, so?
That tell you more about the guy who's talking than about the world he's talking about.
Okay, I don't violently disagree yet.
Secondhand.
Whoa, hey, whoa. Okay, good. We're not taking a dick pic there.
By your interpretation of them. Things like that. Yeah. As opposed to this. Know what it is? It's a bunch of amino acids. The stuff that goes to build up a worm or a geranium or you. This stuff's easier to take, isn't it? Understandable. Got people in it. This, scientific knowledge, is hard to take because it removes the reassuring crutches of opinion, ideology, and leaves only what is demonstrably true about the world.
I don't know about you, man, but I like the science better.
Be thinking about throwing away those crutches is because, thanks to science and technology,
right, let's go take a look here.
Begun to know.
Oh, cool.
That
good.
They don't know.
Good positional
so
audio.
Much,
I like that.
And that if they are to have more say in what happens to their lives.
So wait, that was the right thing to
develop their abilities to the full. They have
oh, interesting. They're using that as a little playback thing. Okay. I got you.
And by help towards that knowledge, I don't mean give everybody a computer and say help yourself.
Why the fuck not? That works. We'll start with the internet.
Trying to find ways to translate the knowledge.
Actually, no. Probably don't start with the internet. That's a bad idea. Forget I said that.
See, we're on the edge of a revolution in communications technology that is going to make that more possible than ever before.
Really?
Or, if that's not done, to cause an explosion of knowledge.
All right. Don't mind me. I'm just gonna drink some more.
As if we were deaf, dumb, and blind. And I don't think most people want that. So what do we do?
Well, most people are idiots too. So you know, there's that.
But maybe a good start would be to recognize within yourself the ability to understand anything, because that ability's there, as long as it's explained clearly enough. And then go and ask for explanations. And if you're thinking right now, what do I ask for?
No, I'm thinking, who the fuck do I ask?
Ask yourself if there's anything in your life that you want changed. That's where to start.
Well, that was enlightening. So enlightening, in fact, that I'm going to have another drink. Okay, well, that was a good first guess for this, I guess. And that's one I got from the very first area in that little shack thing, right? With that sweet-ass lockbox. What do we got here? It's the triangle thing again. Can I actually do something here? Yeah, sure as fuck can. Okay. Okay, well, that was a little weird, but all right, that's fine. Oh, hey, what do we got here? Okay, so we got some black squares, we got some Tetris pieces. Oh, pardon me. That's professional. And we got little weird little dealios here. Damn. I was just gonna bypass it. Oh! Interesting. Oh, wait. Well, no. Oh. Okay. Well. Okay. So blah, this one red as a white. Okay, so we go back up and around. Nope. But it's okay, these weird little squiggle symbols are throwing me off here. All right, so let's go around. Let's just do that. Okay, so that one didn't dong at me that time. And it better not dong at me again. I don't like being donged at. Okay, what the fuck do these things mean? All right, let's try this one instead. It's fine. Or do I always have to stay within? No. Can I just go straight through? Nope. How about the other way? Nope. Okay, don't have the info to solve this one yet. We've got some weird little propeller things, and we've got some little kind of three-quarter Tetris pieces. All right, we'll come back. That's fine. It's fine. And we got this weird little British dude telling us that something solution, blah, 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 science religion, blah, 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 blah. So, all right. Good show. Good show, old chap. Ooh, looks like we're getting close to the end. This might actually be a good place to wrap this up. You know what? I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna stand in front of this screen. I'm gonna promptly forget everything I did tonight, and then we'll come back to this next time. So that's it for tonight. Next session will be Wednesday night, 7 p.m. CST. I feel like we made some progress. Also, I feel like an idiot, so that might also be progress, but who knows? Who knows? All right, thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you on a Wednesday. Bye-bye.